Can I have you ever wanted to knock someone out this bad in your entire career? Any other phone?
Nunca en la vida me he sentido como
Never in my life have I felt like I feel today.
How does he feel about criticism towards his physique? Some people claim that it looks smaller. He looks normal to me, regular.
No sé de dónde sacan eso, la verdad. Creo que me veo mejor que la vez pasada esta vez.
I don't know where they're getting that. I think I look better than the last fight.
Eddie, what have you tried to say to Canelo when maybe there may be points where it seems like, you know, the world's against you? What do you try to say to Canelo to use that as fuel to win the fight?
Pues no sé qué tantas personas sean tú, otras 6, 7 personas, pero ahí, ¿cuántos seguidores tienes? Como unos 3 millones de seguidores. Entonces yo creo que le hacemos más caso a los que nos siguen que a los que nos están dando lata.
Yeah, you know, I don't know what kind of criticism. Maybe it's you or maybe a few other people who've been getting criticisms. But, you know, we have 3 million, he has 3 million followers on Instagram. So that's what we're worried about, the people who support us.
Canelo, you said you never felt any other day like you feel today. Can you tell us kind of candidly how you feel today? Describe to us what you're feeling being here this first time in a long time in the same place with Triple G.
Me siento muy motivado. Me siento muy motivado, con muchas ganas de estar arriba del cuadrilátero, con muchas ganas de golpearlo, con muchas ganas de demostrar que soy mejor que él, ¿no? La pelea pasada no se pudo, ¿por qué? Porque terminó en empate. Pero creo que esta pelea me siento muy motivado, ¿no? Por todo lo que ha pasado alrededor de todo esto. Y me siento confiado también, ¿no? No en el rival, porque sé que tengo un gran rival enfrente, pero me siento confiado en lo que estoy haciendo y en lo que puedo hacer.
I'm motivated. I'm very motivated more than anything. And I'm also confident about this fight, but I'm motivated because of all that's been said, and I'm motivated to get in there and get in the ring to hurt him. You know, I'm also very confident. Not confident in my opponent, because I know who I'm fighting, but I'm confident in my preparation and what I'm going to do in the ring.